Everybody, it's Isabella with Debbie's Bridal again, and welcome back to our channel. For today's video, I'm going to be showing you a quinceañera dress from the designer Ragazza that was just recently worn from the famous singer Angela Aguilar. If you don't know who she is, look her up, listen to her music. Her voice is so gorgeous. She's doing so well in her music career. And if you didn't know, her father is the famous Pepe Aguilar. A few weeks ago, Angela had a concert in Mexico where she wore this style from Ragazza, and here's also some pictures of her in the dress. This dress is a gorgeous black ball gown with red roses details on it, with a corset top with sequined and crystal beading, with sheer black sleeves carrying on that rose detail, with a corset lace back tie up and a short train on it. And the part that I love this dress is that it is a two-piece ensemble, and I love that she took advantage of that. Here are some pictures of how it looked when she did it. I love the way it came out. It looks so good with the pants. So we do have the style available in our store for you to view and try on. So let me show it to you. Here you go.
Que fuimos un día, qué agonía.
Down below what you thought of the gorgeous dress, and the voice you heard in the video right now was Angela herself. Isn't her voice gorgeous? I mean, you need to listen to her music if you haven't. Again, this dress is from the designer Ragazza, and it was just worn by Angela Aguilar for one of her concerts. We do have the sample available in store for you to see in person, to try it on. So call us at 210-923-6288 to book your appointment with us, or for any further questions on this ball gown. See you soon.